7-1, a sophomore, Camden McNeil. And from Millicom, the director of 24-7, a junior, Mitchell Browski.
...182-pound district final of Broski McDaniel. Broski from Dublin, Kaufman, white and green singlet. He's got the green ankle band. McDaniel from Taze Valley. Taze Valley, he's got the red ankle band. From Southern Kaufman. He's a junior, currently ranked fourth in the state. Camden McDaniel from Taze Valley, sophomore, and he's ranked fifth. So we've got 4 versus 5 here, district final, 182 pounds. Big on a snap down, then runs through it for two. Right after Broski was warned for stalling. So time runs out. McDaniel grabs the takedown in the first period. And he defers his choice to the third. Mitchell Broski will go down to start the second period. Down by two. Broski is away, 2-1, 1:09 left in the second period. McDaniel in the lead by one. Deep shot there by Camden McDaniel. And he grabs the takedown, 4-1 now. Hey, short time there. Gorski looked like he might get away, but not able to do so. So 3-point lead for the Taze Valley wrestler as he goes down to start the third. He's in the lead 4-1 over Mitchell Broski. McDaniel looking for a reversal. He's able to get those hips back and crossface. He might be able to pull this one off. Broski hanging on here. Stalemate, 1:27 left in the match, 4-1. Daniels is going to go in the down position. Again, looks like we have blood time. Against Broski as he optional starts and covers a couple times in a row. One for red, 5-1 now. McDaniel in the lead by 4, looking for a reversal. Against red now, so one warning, red. Against Red. So one in favor of Mitchell Broski. 5-2. 3 point separates these two wrestlers. 36 seconds left in the third. Big lift and return. We go one for Broski with unsportsmanlike mat return. So 5-3 now, 32 seconds. So suddenly things have. Neutral wrestling 6-3. Camden McDaniel in the lead now by three as Broski says, let's go neutral wrestling. 27 seconds left. In on the leg here, 8 seconds left.
You got two. Round the waist, Dan, you got two. Your match.
And two, takedown, Camden McDaniel. McDaniel, the district champion at 182 from Taze Valley.